The former head of the Niger Delta Development Commission's interim management team, Joy Nounye, has accused the minister of the Niger Delta Development Commission of wide-scale corruption and sharp practices. An enraged Mrs. Nounye says there is a smear campaign against her person because she refused to heed illegal directives from Mr. Akpabio. She says the commission has been bedeviled with crisis because of the illegal directives issued by the minister, which has affected the operations of the NDDC, and adds that the claims that she was awarded contracts worth billions of naira to herself are false, frivolous, and misleading.
We have all heard it. The pipelines were bombed just to remove me. A seven minister can go and bomb the pipelines in the Niger Delta. Somebody that has been a governor, he has been a senator and a minister. He went to bomb the pipeline. Nobody makes any payment in NDDC without God's will, Akpabio's approval. When we first came to NDDC, on the day of going for the inauguration, he told me in the car that, Madam MD, if you don't do what I say, the same pen with which I used to sign your letter, it will be the same pen that I will use to remove you. He said the first thing I should do when I get to Port Harcourt is to change the dollars in the NDDC account. I was scared to do that. He claims that I have poverty mentality, that I am afraid of money. All of you knew they accused me that I refused to spend money. It is strange that today it's now about money. After that, he came to Port Harcourt 2 days after the inauguration. He said the first thing I should do is to make sure I change the dollars. I should remove Mr. Kaltungo from being legal and send him on compulsory retirement, that we cannot have a northerner be the head of the legal team, of the legal unit. I said, I can't do that. I do not have the powers as just an IMC to act as a board. It is a criminal offense, and it's against the public service rules for me to do that. Dr. Cairo now said that he will do the letter. If Akpabio tells him to kill, he will kill before he asks, why did he kill?